In general, the profitability of media investments is a measure of all media actions that create value divided into investments made to implement these actions. You can do this over a certain period of time to determine the return on the campaign, or you can calculate how much time your company spends in the media every month or every year. Once you have set clear goals linking the ROI media to the actual results of your company, you should set them. Clear media goals can help you determine how social actions relate to company and department goals. When you report your return on your media investment, you clearly indicate what is being studied and how these lessons affect value and income. You must follow the media's metrics to determine if you are achieving your goals and meeting them. If you calculate media marketing ROI too early in a campaign, you will lose the value that comes later. Use Hootsuite Impact and get social data reports in clear language to pinpoint what results are important to your business and where you can increase your ROI in the media. According to Altimeter, only 28% of companies believe they can add value to business results achieved through the media. This is where you determine the value that media results can add to your brand. To determine if you are getting a good return on your social media investment, you need to understand that you are investing in social media in general. We have developed this free tool to help you calculate the return on your media investment. The information from the media analysis helps you determine which strategies work best and where to spend your hard-earned money. LinkedIn's research shows that 58% of digital marketers must demonstrate ROI media to gain approval. For future budget requests, Hootsuite Impact can help you measure the return on your media on paid, owned, and earned social media channels.